Hey, what's good, y'all? Fusion here, back with another video. Another Twitter reaction video. This is about this dude named Sin3278. He is a what does this dude do? Here it is. Okay, he's a Fortnite player who qualified for the Fortnite CS Grand Finals. So today he had a quick video that happened. I'll just play it. YouTube, please. Honestly, YouTube, I don't care. But let's go ahead and see what he has to say. All right. Let's play it again.
Apocalypse or a nigger outbreak? We got the armory, nigga. We got the armory.
One more time, one more time, one more time.
Just in case there's ever a zombie apocalypse or a nigger outbreak, we got the armory, nigga. We got the armory.
Yeah, so this dude said said just in case that there's a zombie apocalypse or a nigger outbreak. Why would you say that, dude? Like, oh my goodness. So the reason it's funny to me, is because if you've ever played any sort of game at all and had to chat with other people, be it League of Legends, Call of Duty, I don't play Fortnite, but I assume Fortnite. You have heard the N-word so many times. Like, you've been called a nigger before. That doesn't hurt my feelings. Oh, I'm from Texas, man. I've heard it before. But the fact that you actively put this out as a white dude, saying nigga and nigger and show all these guns and expect I don't know what you're expecting. I don't know why you would say that and not expect you to get into some sort of trouble. That don't make no sense, man. Like, that's just stupid. Now, I do want to look through some of like the thread. So this dude found that, and then you got G5RC. Not gonna lie, how does this have anything to do with Fortnite? First of all, it really doesn't have anything like to do with Fortnite, so I don't know why you would say anything like that. But like the reason that he should get into trouble, first of all, we all know what is implied here. If you're that slow or that stupid that you don't understand what is implied, then that's on you. I personally am not gonna take like the time out of my day to explain to you what the problem is. But I don't mind giving you just a brief explanation, really. He said just in case that there is a zombie zombies, and we all know with all those guns, what you do to zombies. Then he said a nigger outbreak. You know, showing guns. What is he implying here? And if you don't understand, then you're just a either slow or just racist, just like this guy. There's no way he cannot be racist and say that. And this is not a joke. Like, jokes are supposed to be funny, but this is a threat. This is a threat. So I don't want just him to not play in the grand or whatever the fuck it is. Obviously, so we all know what happened. He deactivated. Why wouldn't he? He's a coward, a pussy. And you know, I actually feel like exposing a couple of people. Let's do that. Let's go see who's trying to defend it. Is there any songs with that being him? Oh, let's look. Okay. Oh, this is the Sin. Fuck Blackies. Okay. I know I'm racist and I'm proud. He said, fuck Black. This dude is fucking nuts. Okay, so, and then we have Spades. He's saying, how can you, how can this get someone banned for playing Grands? What do you think? You know, just dumb. I don't see the problem. Maybe a, like, suspension on Twitter, but this has nothing to do with Fortnite. Just because he plays, it doesn't mean he should be banned from it. He earned his spot in Grands. And the fact that they just don't understand just shows how, like, slow some people can be. And the fact that he has this also. But that's neither here nor there. That's something else there. What else? How does this relate to Fortnite and him being able to play Calm? Like, what? So, Mr. Plug, LOL. Let me explain it to you just real fast, because I felt like that you're just also an idiot. Actually, never mind. Here's something here. Perfect. Y'all can read that. Whatever. And again, more people saying that this has nothing to do with Fortnite. I don't get how his grandfather, not relative, but the fact that they just don't understand that. What does this have to do? Just stupid. It's just dumb. Come on, man. But yeah, that's really all that I really got to say about it. We can watch it one more time, though. I think it's funny. Yeah, this dude, yeah. All right. like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all later. Peace.